Oil baths are often used to provide temperature control of chemical reactions in a chemistry lab. In this video, we are going to show useful techniques to use an oil bath. Before starting, we need to check the temperature range of our oil. Usually, the silicone oil used for heating baths will be stable up to 170 to 200 degrees Celsius. A cheaper option is mineral oil, which also has a relatively high smoke point. If you need a higher temperature, sand baths would be a better option. When setting up an oil bath, we place a lab jack beneath a hot plate. A crystallization dish or any metal container can contain the oil. After that, clamp your flask and a thermometer that is appropriate for your reaction temperature. Adjust the height of the clamps and the lab jack to submerge both the flask and thermometer. The thermometer tip should be at the same vertical level as your reaction flask, and these two should be as close as possible to ensure an accurate temperature reading. A lab hack to ensure even heating is stirring the oil bath with a paperclip. As it rotates, the oil will circulate, but the paperclip is small enough to not hit your flask. When using the oil bath, consider the height of the oil level versus the reaction liquid. If you find you are forming crust on your flask walls, you can place the oil level a little bit lower than the solvent level. If you need better temperature homogeneity in the reaction, the solvent level should be a bit lower than the oil level. After the reaction, hexanes or toluene may be good solvent to wipe away the oil residue on the flask, but make sure your flask is sufficiently cooled.